Assalamualaikum. Hello, Rendezvouser. This is the sixth edition of Rendezvous TV. Now, Rendezvous releases to give the newest information, which talks about English Teacher Education Department. We have a lot of information that we want to share with you about our annual big event, GEC and EGER. Let's begin.
Java English Competition
was held on 21st September 2019. With Facing Industrial Revolution 4.0, Millennials as the Generation of Change, as a theme.
Java English Competition
is the biggest annual event in our major, which has been attended by 1,500 participants in East Java. GEC, there are English Olympiad for Senior and Junior High School, Speech Contest for Senior High School, and Storytelling for Junior High School. And for the college student, is Jatim Intercollege Essay Competition. GEC provides registration scholarships for 1 million from Prima Gama course to all GEC 2019 participants. For senior high school level competition, the first winner gets 1.5 million fresh money and 2.5 million for registration scholarships from Prima Gama course. The second winner gets 1.3 fresh money and 2 million for registration scholarships for 1 million from Prima Gama course. The third winner gets 1 million fresh money and 1.5 million for registration scholarships from Prima Gama course. While the fourth, fifth, and sixth champions only received trophies and certificate awards. For junior high school level competition, the first winner gets 1.45 million fresh money and 2.5 million for registration scholarships from Prima Gama course. The second winner gets 1.15 million fresh money and 2 million for registration scholarships from Prima Gama course. The third winner gets 1 million fresh money and 850,000 for registration scholarships from Prima Gama course, while the 4th, 5th, and 6th champions only received trophies and certificate awards. And the names of the winner of English Olympiad for Junior High School level are: first, Kayana Ayunda Dianti, MTSN 1 Kota Malang. Second, Kelly Yujina Sutopo, SMP Mawar Sharon. Third, Nur Yasin Ainul Yakin, MTSN 5 Nganjuk. 4th, Alisha Fatia Ramadanti, SMP Islam As-Sakina. 5th, Adenia Puspawati Khoiri, SMPN 2 Jember. 6th, Nadia Ulia Farhana, SMPN 1 Lamongan. And the names of the winner of English Olympiad for senior high school level are: first, Marco Ludwig Dian, SMA Kristen Kudus Malang. Protlek Xavier Prianto, SMA K. Santo Paulus. Third, Doni Ahmad Ramadhani, MTI Amanatul Ummah Pacet. Fourth, Erika Mega, SMA N2 Ponorogo. Fifth, M. Umar Subhi, MA Unggulan Amanatul Ummah. Sixth, Ratu Vernesa Effendi, SMA Sabilah Sampang. The winner of Storytelling for Junior High School: first, Kamelia Ayu Maharani, SMP Santo Yosef Surabaya. Second, Brady Nadraditya, SMP Progresif Bumi Selawat. Third, Mauludin Rahmat Hidayatullah, SMP IT Al Anwar Mojosari. Fourth, Natalina Jacqueline Jemima, SMP Santo Yosef. Fifth, M. Haikal Fikri Al-Azari, MTSN 1 Sidoarjo. 6. Mutiara Manik Amalia from MTSN 1 Sidoarjo. Speech contest for senior high school: first, Jonathan Tiffen S, SMA N 1 Gresik. Rizkiyah Alifatul Fauziah Manduang Gresik. Third, Narendra Nizam A, SMA N 1 Sidoarjo. Arina Fitri Syarifah, MBI Amanatul Ummah Pacet Sidoarjo. Nurul Mukaromah Mandua Ponorogo. Marcella Trijalianti, SMKN 1 Surabaya. Essay competition: First, Maulia Afifi Universitas Muhammadiyah Sidoarjo. Second, Arnita UIN Sunan Ampel Surabaya. Third, Putri Yunita Kusumawati Giono UIN Sunan Ampel Surabaya. Fourth, Ayu Putri Nur Kaidah Politeknik Negeri Subang. Fifth, Anugrah Ramadan Universitas Trunojoyo Madura. That's all about GEC's agenda. Not only GEC, but also there is an English Academician gathering, or usually called it EAGER. It's one of annual big event in English Teacher Education Department Student Association. As the name is EAGER, we successfully gather all the academicians in English Teacher Education Department from freshman year up to alumni. EAGER was held on November 25th, 26th, 27th, 2019, with cultivating the spirit of unity together, fostering creativity as the team. The following some activities are introduction about KRS, Hima Prodi, English Teacher Education Department more detail, giving motivation to new students and outcome. Even though it's only 3 days, there are a lot of unforgettable memories are made from the activities in EAGER. Okay, Rendezvous, that's all about interesting topics for this edition. Hopefully, you can enjoy this program. Don't forget to subscribe and leave your thumb, and also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.
We'll see you in the next edition of Rendezvous TV. BBI, yes, we can.
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently, just glad that I can breathe, yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination, and there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through? Can you come through? Ain't got much to do. Too old for my hometown. Went to bed at noon. Couldn't put my phone down. Scrolling patiently. It's all the same to me. Just faces on a screen. Yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine. On your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination, and there's one thing that I need.